Uzbekistan's ailing president, Islam Karimov, is in a critical condition, the Central Asian country's government has said. The announcement follows days of speculation that Karimov was critically ill or even dead after...